Good day, friends. It is me, HLModTech, and today is going to be the first day we sign into white box learning. Make sure I've given you a little strip of paper that has your student ID and your group ID. Once you've got those pieces of paper, you can use this video that I'm making right now and the link that is included below so that you can actually sign in for the first time. So, my friends, let's get cracking. On your strip of paper, friends, make sure you type in your student ID and your group ID and then hit sign in. Once you have that first one typed in, you can choose the link Google account and then choose link and make sure you link it to your school Gmail account. Mine I had already done and it lets me show you that I am signed in as Kid Harmon. Once you're signed in, go to the My Activities and the only one that you're going to have probably is going to be the Launch Gliders, which is from me. We are going to go to the Research tab, friends, and our work is going to happen over here on the left. This is the engineering design process. We have talked before about how we get specifications, we research, we generate designs, we choose and justify an optimal solution, develop a prototype, test, evaluate, redesign, and communicate. We've done the design process for a while. There's going to be a design challenge later, which will be creating that sweet glider. But right now, I want you to go to the history. In the history, I need you and your partner to read through all of these little pieces, knowing that you've got a quiz when you get to the bottom. Both you and your partner need to work together to read all this information, making sure you discuss with your partner all the different things that are available. Alright friends, so I'm going to tell you real quickly, I can tell how long you read this or how long you were in them, so make sure that you are working with your partner to go through this whole page. I'll be checking my screen to see the scores show up. When you are done, you can go to the next lesson where I teach you about the principles of flight. Later, you will use all this information when you take the quiz at the end of the lesson. Friends, I hope you enjoyed this quick login tutorial. If you did, give it a thumbs up. If you got a question, comment, or suggestion, add it down below. If you haven't subscribed yet, what are you waiting for? Smash that subscribe button. And last but not least, hit the notification bell if you want to be the first to know when there's a brand new video from me, HLModTech. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.